Holy!
She's gonna vlog it. You on D, Christian?
Connor's
here.
Who is?
Connor.
Touchdown.
Yes, I am. Say hi.
Vlog. I'm gonna be here for year number two. I'm really excited to see what happens.
This is my year number three.
Good shit.
You're number three.
Wait, where are the keys?
Who wants one?
I don't want
one
right there.
Come on.
It is nice.
Dude, great. Right.
Had a Trina?
Kind of shot him out before, yeah.
I think he's in trial.
Were you allergic?
To their house.
Oh, you're fine.
Him every
yeah.
Night.
Yeah. It's also probably just like...
No question.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Do you want the vlog to continue on or not?
Welcome to the show. There you go.
You need that everywhere you go.
That's a nice lantern you have, honestly.
You guys see your lanyard there? That's pretty sick.
Oh, are you vlogging?
Oh,
no. Your phone's on though.
That'd be a good
hey,
vlogging.
Go
bro.
Are you sure you trust that?
Yeah, I've been whitewater rafting with it.
Oh hell yeah, that's hardcore.
Yeah.
What
I don't think friends
ever. I wouldn't trust myself. Yeah.
I've never had an issue. I've used it. Hundreds of times.
Ask her for the wing. Yeah. Is there a wing in her butt?
I should look for what should I do? She'd be like, follow.
You're friends with my sister.
Yeah.
It was like six, I got two of them for
like,
whatever, like,
$10.
For $10?
Or like
$5? This is a good song.
I don't know. I don't recognize it off the top of my head.
You don't recognize Valerie? This is Amy Winehouse.
Warm up is over. That was warm up. Christian is serving. 0-0!
0-0!
0-0! That's
just weird, but like.
You're hot as shit. Oh my god.
I'm like,
you're. Wait,
I hope you saw me eat shit in the pool. I hope it's still recorded.
I did it. What was that?
I thought you were like standing outside the pool and I was like, oh no.
We're going
brown grass back.
Let me record you for a second.
You always do this. You have to record everybody.
No, just you because you never get recorded. Hey, she's getting recorded.
Show the green pool.
Christian Lyre.
I like being a sandwich.
It's a Becca sandwich.
The what?
Foam.
Chicken nuggets.
Foam?
Oh, no.
Yeah, it would be, yeah.
Sure.
Like the processed
eventually.
Chicken.
Sure, that's like, what happens after we butcher
right?
The chicken.
Someone's thumbs after this conversation.
You've never seen what happens during butchering chickens.
Oh, what?
Chop the head off.
It runs around.
They de-feather it.
You chop a chicken's head off, it still runs around.
What the fuck?
Like, that's what the same
thing
is.
Like,
running
around like a chicken head. I know that.
I'm for real.
I thought about packing some for you.
No, it's fine. I'll just drink water.
I have some in my car, but I'll bring them in tomorrow.
Yeah, babe, I do love a TENS unit, though.
You've been
mm-hmm.
offering that, but
then
we haven't been following.
Sorry, intrusive question.
It's all the way in the.
Oh my god, it's so far past my bedtime.
My back. Oh. Yeah, can you use it though? I mean, what do you use a TENS unit for?
My back. My neck.
What is a TENS unit?
It's like a little patch that you put on and it shoots electricity into you.
I hate those.
Really?
Does it help with like back pain? Mm-hmm. Like if they do it at the chiro?
Not necessarily. Okay. I mean, they might, but like.
My chiropractor does one on me.
I just like use it because, like, my back gets tense from, like, sitting all day because I work in an office. Mm-hmm. But, or, like, if I like, pull the muscle in my butt cheek and I relax the muscle.
How do you pull a muscle in your butt cheek? Wow.
Yeah, you heard me, and he's like, holy shit, I need to wait.
It's intimidating.
This guy's insane.
Yeah, I also that situation for sure.
That's awesome.
I need to actually change. I've been wearing this.
I don't know.
I missed you. Did you sleep? Beck, are you sleeping out here?
For 40 minutes.
Why?
Because I woke up at 7.
Why?
Oh, good lord.
It's starting.
Actually, maybe.
Nope.
That's perfect.
That's just great. You look perfect.
I'm just gonna sit on the floor.
That's
just good for everybody?
Yeah.
Okay, go ahead. Oh, you may be riding the winds of change. Things may at times seem to be out of touch.
Stop.
Soon they will come down to a better order, as the blessings of health and fortune have a beginning, so they must also find an end. Everything rises but to fall. To make sense of all this, you'll find the answer is to be found in how well you relate to people. Looking at the big picture will help shape your long-range plans. If things are not always smooth, remember that he who could foresee affairs but 3 days in advance would be rich for thousands of years.
Oh, handsome.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
That's a good one for you. Or am I moving too much?
No, that's perfect. What's the color?
Shimmering rose.
Okay, perfect. Let's see it on Megan's lips. Oh, love.
Okay, are we going?
I'm on
three.
Find the picture.
Because we were the drunkest at our table. We were on bad shape.
Now, you two kept like coming up to you.
Learn.
Such a bad person.
I'm really naughty.
Yes, you're like, I'm being so naughty. And I was like, no, you're not. Like,
okay, ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
Cheers!
Yes.
Let's go!
That was so bad, I almost puked.
It was me, Mal.
Sasha just called Kelly's name.
That was
Sasha and Rebecca boarding in.
That
summoned Kelly and Rebecca.
We're here. It's gonna be great.
38 cannonballs in 3 minutes.
that's the goal today.
Who's it?
That was
you.
Rebecca's
doing it. Bad. You're coming with
Kelly will lift you up.
Cannonball.
What's your alter ego's name?
You need one.
Mine's not.
Yeah.
Alright, yeah, I'm not gonna lie, this is gonna be slow as balls.
Yeah, this is gonna be bad, Mog. Don't take a video.
Well, Megan told me to, so. Sorry to stand here stalking.
Okay, ready?
It's gonna hurt my arm if this takes
Cheers and happy Labor Day.
Christian. Labor Day, huh?
Labor Day weekend.
Woo! Go Trey! Okay, Connor, you were there.
One of those sounded pretty heavy, I don't know.
Come on, you gotta join me right now.
Come on, eh?
Trey, we're rolling.
We're rolling.
Another beer.
One of three.
There we go, give us a flex. Ah!
Is that last
Let me hear it loud.
Surprise,
thank you all. Oh, that was awesome.
That's why. That's why. That right there is why you have a ring.
No, I gotta get ketchup. I'm
gonna have insomnia tonight.
Yeah, Coach Harley.
What's her name though? Somebody's dialing like 5 bucks.
Oh,
you guys are literally. It's 1 a.m., so I can't think of the word for this. You're literally edging us with this
laugh.
I'm gonna have a seizure.
First up, point guard from Edina, Minnesota, number 28.
Yes, she's Irish!
Now get the 5'4" senior from Farmington, Minnesota, Mel Hess. Next, we have a 5'6" power forward from New Ulm, Minnesota, Magdala Anderson. And next, we have a 5-foot forward from Burlington, Wisconsin, Becca Iverson. And the man in the middle, a 5'9" sophomore from Moorhead, Minnesota, Amanda.
How do you know how tall I am?
A 5'5" senior from Avery, Wisconsin, Megan Marshall. The Falcons are coached by head coach Holly Meyer from Winona. We can redo it. That wasn't my best.
I can't introduce a minor. You have to all be of legal age.
That's rude.
Oh my god, Nick, you're gonna lose your fucking job if you're supposed
to. Yo, Jim Boy. Oh, brother, man.
Well, you have to be smiling because you have to pretend like you're having a good time. What the hell?
Oh wow, Nick, you have to stop. We're gonna go crazy.
Okay. Yeah, you guys.
We're gonna go feral.
Alright.